introduced to the... The challenge is you have to do 1,000 push-ups in 100 minutes. That was Sam Nelson's challenge from his dad. And I'm going to also try to do it. We have a ton of cameras set up, as you can see. We have a bunch of angles, a bunch of perspectives. I'm willing to go all out and just try out this challenge. I have a free day. It's really going to put my videography skills to the test. We're going to start recording, and the challenge is going to start now. A 1,000 push-ups in 100 minutes. Let's get this video started. Okay, that's actually pretty easy, 25 push-ups. Gotta give this blood a run for his money. I'll be counting the push-ups, as you can see, on the Google Doc. We're just gonna write them out, how many I did, and then at the end we'll add them all up and see if we got 1,000. I'll add them up as I go, as I'm resting. Whew. I think I'll be able to do this challenge, no worries about it. Actually seems pretty easy from the get-go. The challenge actually seems pretty easy to do. I don't know. Just from the start of it, it seems pretty easy. Off my timer. What camera is catching all the monitors? We have 3 monitors set up there. One I have OBS Studio, screen recording the timer. The other one is the Google Doc. And we also have a camera. A lot of shit going on. is up, YouTube. My ops. Oh. I don't know if this microphone's recording or not. I don't care. Because this is not really all about. We're just recording for the thing. This audio is just extra. I did not prepare for this challenge. Actually, I did 100 push-ups prior to this for my workout. I'm not gonna count it though. That's bullshit. My normal workout, the nickels and dimes, 10 push-ups, 5 push-ups every minute for 10 minutes. I like it. It's really one of my favorite workouts to do. Cause you get a workout in like 10 minutes. No fucking time. It's really quick to get a full good upper body workout. I think I should give a little background on the challenge while I'm taking this break. We're 100 push-ups in. I'm doing sets of 25. 25 times 4. And it hasn't even been 10 minutes yet. I'm feeling confident with the challenge. I'm still on pace. I don't know how long I can keep it up for. But the nickels and dimes thing, this is basically nickels and dimes without the pull-up part. But it's repeated like 10 times. So it's a lot of push-ups. But I think I'll be able to stay on pace. I'm not going to waste too much time because I have to get back to it. Interesting setup for how I'm going to do this. My thinking is put the keyboard on the ground, so I'm wasting less energy when I put in the numbers on our screen. So I'm at the keyboard right here. So I just put in those digits. Still recording. I'm still on course. Okay, so if you add that up, that's technically 200 push-ups. We're still on course. We have to do 100 push-ups every 10 minutes in order to complete the challenge on time. So we're still on course. We have some time to spare. I'm gonna get back to work.
What?
My phone.
I'm using it.
Phone.
I'm using it.
For how long?
An hour.
No, I'm gonna work out right
now. I need to record.
No, I need a phone to
get dad's.
You ain't allowed to use his. Fucking stop.
I'm gonna record. I'm recording something real quick.
Oh my god, an hour?
gonna lie, the challenge is harder than I would have thought at first. As most things go. I don't know if we're still on pace. I doubt it. We're still on pace. We're still on pace, luckily. I didn't think we were. With, like, 3 minutes to spare, we're still on pace. My triceps taking all the blow. I find a way to use my chest more. Or else I'm not gonna be able to finish this.
shit's pretty hard.
Yeah.
if I'm gonna do this.
Still recording.
Shit's pretty hard.
Oh, my
get 500. Fuck, we're behind. I don't know if I can recover. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to do this.
Thank you.
You ever seen like probably how they do their stretch of it?
Thank you.
behind pace. I'm not gonna be able to do this. I don't think so anymore. It's just really hard to do the push-ups now. It's really exhausting, actually. I'm falling behind. I don't think I'm able to do it. But my mindset going to these next push-ups is I'm just gonna see how many I could do in 1,000. How many push-ups I can do in 100 minutes. I'm probably not gonna do 1,000. I'm just gonna see how many I can do. Try to set a new record. I'm currently above my previous record, which was I'm doing 500 push-ups in 24 hours. And I'm doing this way quicker. So I'm looking on the bright side of things. Fuck, I'm 10 minutes behind. I don't know if I'm able to catch up. This is so hard. I think I'm so my chest is super sore.
Boxer in a Mikey's book.
just fine. But I don't know why I'm so tired towards the end. The fuck am I doing? Dude. You know, there's always next time. I'm gonna reattempt this challenge, I think. No, I'm definitely reattempting the challenge, obviously. I will not rest until I get... I will complete this challenge next time. I'm gonna train. I'm gonna do some more push-ups. Learn how to utilize my chest more for the push-ups. We're going to improve for next time. This is just the beginning. I will reattempt this challenge in like a few months. I wanna give a like definite answer. I'm gonna say like probably in 2 months I will reattempt this challenge.